नित्यानंद परम शिवोऽहम्। ओम नित्यानंद परम शिवोऽहम्। ओम नित्यानंद परम शिवोऽहम्।
Connecting with the divine with your eyes closed is meditation. Connecting with the divine with your eyes open is darshan. Come, let us all now move from meditation to darshan. Slowly, very slowly, please open your eyes.
Oh, கனிகளை கொண்டு உன்னை பூஜித்தோ அரு தருவாய் கலி என்னும் கடலில் மூழ்கிட்டையும் இனி கலந்து காத்து கருணை கைகையில் அலர்ந்த அலவர்க்கம் போல உன் திருவடியில் சிந்தை கவர் நேசனே நீ வருவாய் ஒடு கனிகளுக்கு பூஜித்தோ அருள் தருவாய்
नित्यं त्वामा पलय शंभो कृपाय जतिगिसा ओम हर 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 महादेव नित्ति पुट्ट शिवक दैया शंभो ईश्वरा उंदन सड़ विरित्त आडू मैया शंभो ईश्वरा சாட்ட வீச சத்தம் கேட்கிற சம்பு ஈஸ்வராதி சிவனின் அம்சமாகிய ஜடா முனீஸ்வரா சம்பு சம்பு ஈஸ்வரா சம்பு ஜடா முனீஸ்வரா சம்பு சம்பு ஈஸ்வரா சம்பு மகேஸ்வரா சம்பு சம்பு ஈஸ்வரா சம்பு ஜடா முனீஸ்வரா சம்பு சம்பு ஈஸ்வரா சம்பு பரமேஸ்வரா ஈஸ்வரனையா சண்டா பிரச்சண்ட ருத்ரனையா வீசும் காற்றே உன் சிவா உலகே உந்தன் திருவுருவா சூரிய ஒளியே உன் விழியா பூமிய உந்தன் திருவடியா சிவகேதையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா உந்தன் சடவிரித்து ஆடுமையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சாட்ட வீச சத்தம்
நித்யானந்தேஸ்வர பரமசிவ சமாரம்பாம் நித்யானந்தேஸ்வரி பராசக்தி மத்யமாம் அஸ்மதாச்சார்ய பரயந்தாம் வந்தே குரு பரம்பராம். I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, shrimahans, mahans, tanedar, kotari, visitors, viewers, sarvanyapita yajamans, kartas, shrimahans, mahans, kayakalpa yoga participants, nityananda yogam participants, Nityananda Hindu University students, Nityananda E-Gurukul students, everyone watching us live on Nityananda TV, YouTube live, Facebook live, Enlighten app, Kailasa TV, Hinduism Now TV, Twitter and two-way video conferencing, having Nayana Deeksha. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Today, 13th day of the Avatara Dinam Brahmotsavam, Utsavamurti of Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashivam, adorning த காஞ்சி கைலாச சர்வஞ்ஞபீட்டா கிரேசஸ் இந்த லீலாலங்காரம் ஆஃப் தர்ஷன் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீ காமாட்சி தேவி. லெட்ஸ் ஆஃபர் அவர் டிவோஷன், ரிசீவ் த கிரேஸ் அண்ட் கண்டினியூ த சத்சங்.
अथ धूपः ॐ धूरसि धूर्वधूर्वन्तं धूर्वतयो ओस्मां धूर्वतितं दूर्वयं वयं दूर्वामस्त्वं देवानामसि सस्नितमं पप्रतमं जुष्टतमं वह्नितमं देवहूतममहृतमसि अविर्दानं दृगुंहस्वमाह्वा आमित्रस्य त्वा चक्षुषा प्रेक्ष्ये माभिर्मा संविक्ता मा त्वाहि गुंसिषुं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः. धूपमाग्रापयामि ॐ उद्दीप्यस्वजातवेदोपघ्नं निररितिं मम पशुगुश्च मह्यमावह जीवनं च दिशो दश मानो हि गुंसिर्जातवेदो गामस्वं पुरुषं जगत् अभिद्वृतघ्नागहि श्रिया मा परिपातया. सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः. दीपं दर्शयामि ॐ मधुवात् तारतायते मधुक्षरन्ति सिन्धवः माध्वीर्णः सन्तोषधी मधुनक्कमुत्तोषि मधुमत्पार्थिवगुम्रजः मधुद्योरस्तु नः पिता मधुमान्नो वनस्पतिर्मधुमागुमस्तु सूर्यः माध्वीर्गावो भवन्तु नः मधु मधु मधु. सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः. नैवेद्यं निवेदयामि नीराजनम् ॐ सोमो वा एतस्य राज्यमाधत्ते यो राजा सन् राज्यो वा सोमेन यजते देवसु वा मेधानि हवीगुंसि भवन्ति एतावन्तो वै देवानागुंसवाः त एवास्मै सवान् प्रयच्छन्ति त एनं पुनः सुवन्ते राज्याय देवसु राजा भवति. कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि. सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः. कर्पूरनीराजनं सन्दर्शयामि
today's message from Paramashiva, from Sri Kailasa, directly listen. Jnana Prajnana Vijnana of Shakti Pada and Shaktini Pada. Listen. Jnana Prajnana Vijnana of Shakti Pada and Shaktini Pada. Understand this. Understand this truth. This is extremely powerful and extraordinarily powerful. Extremely powerful and extraordinarily powerful. You will feel blessed for attending to everyday satsang just because of today's satsang. This is worth of sitting every day. Listen carefully. This is the whole science of Shakta, the whole source of system, tradition, sampradaya of Shakta. Understand? Basically, I am Shakta. I may teach Shaivism to the whole world, but I am personally, in my own life, achieved all the greatest things through Shakta Sampradaya, Shakta tradition. So listen, this is the source knowledge, jnana, moola jnana, prajnana, vijnana of Shakta tradition. Listen, jnana, the pure knowledge from Paramashiva, Paramashiva jnana, mapped into our consciousness, Paramashiva prajnana, and manifested as reality, Paramashiva vijnana. So listen, I'm going to teach today and initiate all of you the jnana, prajnana, vijnana of Shaktipada and Shaktinipada. Let me define the word Shaktipada and Shaktinipada. I'll give you a simple definition, straightforward. Your bioenergy, in Sanskrit we call it as Kundalini Shakti, gets sealed into your body when you assume the body. And that starts giving you the experience of you, prajna, individual existence. And from that, listen carefully, from that, it starts growing. The first action Kundalini Shakti, your bioenergy, gets sealed in your body. If I have to visually describe, it is like a snake. Joyfully, ecstatically resting in the Bodha of Parashiva. Parashiva Suga Bodha. In that, it is left inside your body when you assume the body. It just quietly, happily goes to Muladhara Chakra, root center, the root of the spine, and happily rests in the Paramashiva Bodha with the beautiful, sweet memories cherished. With the Paramashiva Bodha, she just rests. Between the age of 0 to 3, any time, the Naga Mani gets evolved in that snake. Listen carefully. The idea, I exist, wakes up in your bioenergy. Then it is called prajna. I am describing the whole sacred secret as it is. Maybe at some time catch up with the science I am revealing.
பாலையும் சோலையும் பிரித்தறிய பரம பரஞ்சோதி அடி சிறிய சிவ 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 சிவாரகர சிவ 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 சிவாரகர
லிசன் லிசன் இன்டென்ஸ்லி மேபி The modern day science will catch up with what I am revealing at some time, sooner the better for the humanity. Listen, your bioenergy is left inside your body when you assume the body. Like a snake, it just goes into your Mooladhara Chakra and rest coolly in the Paramashiva Bodha. Between the age of 0 to 3, the first activity starts at one point, you start feeling, I exist. We say, na, the time I remember me. That happens between 0 to 3. The earlier it happens, better for you. The earlier it happens, the being is higher conscious. People who never miss that prajna, I exist, are incarnations. They miss just for a few days or a few weeks, but within 1 or 2 months, get that I exist are yoga prashtas. I have so many yoga prashtas in my Gurukul. Maa Prajnana is one of the yoga prashta. Shri Paramesha is one of the yoga prashtas. I have so many yoga prashtas in my Gurukul. I have a long list. Maa Yogamata is one of the yoga prashta. These kids, they wake up to the reality, I exist. Just in 1 or 2 months, Maa Shambhavan Shri Mahadeva, both yoga prashtas. Understand, I have a long list, maybe later on I'll give the list. There are 1 or 2 yoga prashtas who came to Gurukul and became part of the Gurukul. Unfortunately, the parents are so deluded, they dragged the kids out. Anyhow, that is all up to them and we can't do anything. And listen carefully. This is the whole science. The snake of Kundalini gets the Naga Mani called Prajna. Means, I exist. When that consciousness is felt by your bioenergy, that is what is the Naga Mani of the Kundalini snake. In Hindu tradition, we believe the snakes have a special kind of a gem on their forehead which is self-effulgent, self-shining. I wanted to make this point very clear. Not only mystically or mythologically or symbolically your bioenergy gets the Naga Mani of I exist. I have seen the snakes in Tiruchengodu hill and the Tiruchengodu area develop physically this self-shining gems. See, I am not disrespecting any other Kshetra and the power of any other Kshetra.
இன் திருச்செங்கோடு, திருச்செங்கோடு இன் அண்ட் அரவுண்ட் ஏரியா ஐ மை செல்ஃப் ஹவ் சீன் தோஸ் ஸ்னேக்ஸ், நாட் ஆல், சம் ஸ்னேக்ஸ் டெவலப்பிங் தட் செல்ஃப் எஃபல்ஜென்ட் நாகமணி ஆன் தேர் ஃபோர்ஹெட். அண்ட் ஐ டோன்ட் கேர் அபவுட் த ட்ரோல்ஸ் அண்ட் ஐ எம் டாக்கிங் டு மை டிவோட்டீஸ். ஐ எம் டெல்லிங் யூ, இஃப் யூ ஆர் இன் அண்ட் அரவுண்ட் திருச்செங்கோடு ஏரியா, just listen to what I am saying. By original Erode manjal, the turmeric grown in Kaveri water from Erode, by original, make powder, apply on that huge snake carved in Tiruchengodu hill. That is not carved actually, that is Swayambhu. Apply, do abhishegam, take that as a prasadam, add in your food and apply on your face and body as aushadha. That snake as self effulgent nagamani inside. Please understand that whole, it's the longest snake I think in the world, maybe that's the longest snake sculpture in the world. And for me, it is not sculpture, it is a real snake. It's a deity, it's a god, it's a parashaktis, the kundalini manifestation. If you are in and around Tiruchengodu, if you are my devotee, listen to what I am saying. The air which is, the breeze which is blowing on Ardhanarishwara, that Venpashana Murthy, deity, itself can heal everything. That is why that whole Tiruchengodu area is so sacred. So sacred. When I needed to settle down into the body after the great pass I had in 1999, I went to Tiruchengodu to settle down. So it is a most auspicious space, Kshetra. Apply the turmeric and use it in your food, use it on your body. There are two types of turmeric, one for food, one for applying on the body, one for internal use, one for external use. They call it kombu manjal and like a round. It will be the two types of turmeric. So have the turmeric powder for internal purpose. Do abhishekam separately and keep for your cooking and everything. Have the turmeric for external purpose. Do abhishekam to that Nagaraja, Nagadevata, Kundalini Shakti, and keep that separately for your applying on your skin. Listen, this is one of the most powerful aushadha. And snakes living in that hill develops this nagamani, which is self-effulgent on their forehead. I am witness to it. I have seen it. I have seen it. That's all I can say. At least in 10 snakes I have seen. So listen now. The first evolution, development happens in your bioenergy kundalini snake. It's actually almost like in the form of a snake, which is feeling the life from head to toe. End to end, it is alive. The feeling you feel, I exist, that prajna is the nagamani, develops on the forehead of the kundalini snake, your bioenergy. Your bioenergy, if you visualize it as a snake, the feeling that you exist develops like a self-effulgent, shining, golden diamond. self effulgent like a diamond but golden like that it develops on the forehead of your bioenergy kundalini snake understand visualize this clearly your bioenergy is like a snake that is also golden color and your prajna that I exist is like a golden diamond on the third eye forehead of that snake kundalini shakti of that bioenergy this evolution of that prajna I exist yes I have a photograph of the Tiruchengodu the kundalini have darshan of it Listen. The first evolution happens to your bioenergy. Is it develops the nahamani prajna I exist whenever you feel that you exist that waking up becomes like a self effulgent yellow diamond on your bioenergy kundalini Your prajna is the nagamani of your kundalini snake. Now what I am describing is visual representation of actual happening. When you assume the body, the kundalini is left in your body. The kundalini is bioenergy. Then within the zero from the time of your birth to the age of 3 within that 3 years that identity I exist wakes up in you that is the shikamani nagamani develops on your on the forehead of your bioenergy kundalini visualize your bioenergy as snake and that idea you exist that prajna is the nagamani the golden diamond develops on your bioenergy snake's third eye on that forehead now when that starts that is when your life starts the perception of your life the experience files of your life good bad right wrong the binary logic or the nyaya vaisheshika logic whatever you evolve as your existence are the lessons of your existence starts happening from that time your prajna starts feeling its existence prajna means you start feeling I exist me I am conscious now that I exist starts developing upadis I am male, I am female, I am good, or whatever, whatever. I am good in something, I am... So this upadis, the identities, ideas, patterns, starts getting evolved in and around you. Listen. When you get the prajna matured, that happens by the age of 7. The prajna means that your existence getting matured at the age of 7, by the age of 7, that starts happening. That is the time you start developing your will. This is what I want. This I don't want. This is the way I will be. This is not the way I will be. That will starts getting developed at the age of 7. Listen. When you are born, your bioenergy is left inside you. Before the 0 and 3, between the 0 and 3, you start experiencing, I exist. Prajna Jagrata. Prajna feeling, I exist. Are you feeling, I exist, is prajna. That starts happening between 0 and 3. That develops like a golden diamond on the forehead of your bioenergy, Kundalini snake. By the age of 7, that prajna starts developing the will, agnya. Prajna develops agnya, will. Right, wrong, do, don't. You start developing agnya of about your existence, will. Listen. By 7, you start developing agnya. With agnya, your body also starts getting matured. From the age of 7, your body starts getting matured. It becomes physically matured in the modern day before 14. But originally in those days, Vedic times, it used to be 21. My Kuppammal, my guru, Vibhudanandapuri, she physically became matured when she was 21. After completing 21. There was no disease. She just decided, she was a born yogini. She decided, I don't want to have the physical cycle. And she just turned her Kundalini Shakti towards enlightenment. But when the family pressurized that she should get married and live a regular life, and for various reasons, I don't know why she decided to have a regular physical life and physical cycle. That's when consciously she chose to get physical maturity. Understand? It is possible. It is possible. Without any sickness, just out of conscious choice, postponing the physical maturity. The more the physical maturity is delayed, more healthy and conscious that being will be. The earlier it happens, okay, but delaying is best. Delaying is best. At least after 16. At least after 16. Listen carefully. I really want all of you to understand this truth. I am giving you the whole science of Shaktipada and Shaktinipada. When Kundalini Shakti develops Prajna and Agnya, then physical maturity starts. First, evolution is Kundalini Shakti develops Prajna before 3. It develops Agnya, will, before 7. It gets physically matured before 14. Most healthy kids are who can push the physical maturity up to 21, which has become almost rare or impossible in the modern day. At least let me put it on record that this is the way it used to be in the Vedic tradition. It used to be in Vedic times in those days. So, when I use the word physical maturity, a male body is becoming capable of, able to become a dad, father, female body becoming capable of becoming mother. I am talking only about the physical maturity. So that is the next thing happens to the Kundalini Shakti. The physical maturity manifests to your bioenergy. That is when you start falling in love. That puppy love starts. The capacity for romance gets triggered inside you by your bioenergy, that Kundalini Shakti. Then next, ability to handle a relationship in your life. For many people that never happens till death. For some people it happens. It depends on all individuals' flow of life. That is one of the evolution of Kundalini Shakti. Listen. Kundalini, bioenergy, developing Prajna, that I exist, developing Agnya, will, then getting physically matured. Listen carefully. Getting physically matured. This set of experiences to your bioenergy is common flow. Listen carefully. When you mother a child, when you father a child physically, that's the next level of bioenergy breakthrough. Kundalini's breakthrough. Please listen. When I say mother our father, it is not just release of body fluid. The life from your male body fluid should enter into a female component and it should become life. Only then your kundalini bioenergy reaches the next maturity level. Listen carefully. Your bioenergy, either it should reach Sahasrara and achieve Paramashiva, or it should produce another life. This too, anyone has to happen. Producing another life is usual flow. That is not something extraordinary. Whether you produce another life or not, your bioenergy is capable of reaching Sahasrara and experiencing Paramashiva. Listen. I'll give you the gist, two statement. Listen to this very carefully. You, using all your visualization, verbalization, mental capabilities, concentration, imagination, everything, and concentrating, centering yourself, and imagining, doing meditation, doing dhyana, dharana of Paramashiva's form and reaching him is called yoga. Just waking up to the truth. Whether I visualize, do dhyana of him perfectly or not, in my mind, whether I am able to grasp that 25 head or 50 hands or 75 eyes or not, he is real. It is not that through my japa, through my dhyana, through my concentration, through my focus, through my attention, I have to make him is real. Catching it and waking up to the truth is called jnana. Once you wake up to that and that kicks, listen. How many of you struggle to visualize this 25 head, 50 hand, 75 eyes? Raise your hand. How many of you struggle to capture it and visualize it and hold in your inner space? Raise your hand. Struggling to do it, raise your hand. I tell you, wake up to the truth. Hey, whether you are able to visualize or not, he is real. He is there in your space. Whether you doubt or trust, you have self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial, or you are complete. Whether you are struggling or not struggling, in spite of your ability to focus or concentrate or imagine, visualize him, he is real. Beyond your imagination and perceptions, he is real. When you catch that, when that clicks in you, that is called jnana. That's it. That's it. I sealed it. Understand? If I am not able to imagine, visualize Swamiji, is Swamiji not there? No, he is real. He is talking. He is there. Independent of my ability to understand or imagine or visualize. Same way, independent of my capability to imagine or visualize or meditate or concentrate, he, Paramashiva, is real. He is there in Sri Kailasa. The moment I declare my integrity to him, I pray to him, I can even tell him, see, I am not able to concentrate and hold your whole form and how you are, and I don't have that kind of a capacity to bring attention, focus, concentration. My prajna is not that matured to reflect your being in me, but please appear in me, manifest in me, bless me. Understand? When you capture this one truth, if you catch this one truth, if you click with this one truth which I am saying, he is real. Whether I am able to visualize, capture him, or imagine, fantasize, meditate, do pratyahara, dharana, dhyana on him or not, he is real. That is called samadhi. Jnana samadhi. Jnana. When that clicks, then that jnana starts getting reflected in your kundalini, becomes prajnana. Listen. Listen carefully. If this jnana clicks even once in your life, that is called initiation. After that, even if you leave the body, you don't have a regular death. You will only be reaching to Kailasa for the next decision, further decisions. Your lounge will be Kailasa, not Yamaloka or hell. You will not be dealt by Yamadharma. Even once if initiation happens, you will be dealt only by Paramashiva. If you are initiated, after you leave the body, Yamadutas cannot come and pick you up. Only Shiva Dutas can come and pick you up. It's true. With all my integrity, I tell you. Listen carefully. The various evolutionary stage of your bioenergy. First, it is left inside your body when you are born. And then it evolves that I exist, prajna, before the age of 3. Then it evolves the agna, will. I want this, I want that, I don't want this, I don't want that. That agna before the age of 7. Then it becomes, it manifests physical maturity roughly before 14. Then it manifests the psychological maturity to handle a relationship, then it manifests and produces another own life. Listen carefully. All these are important steps of your Kundalini Shaktis. natural flow of evolution. And at one point, it just stops the capacity of reproducing in your body. That is, that period is called moopu. And then it just goes back to the root of the spine, muladhara, to rest. And it leaves your body is death. Listen to the steps. In this, at any point of time in your life, if you had initiation, then it goes and touches the Sahasrara Chakra based on your spiritual practice. It stays in Sahasrara or in various different conscious frequency levels. Based on that decision, whether you absolutely get enlightened or you go to Kailasa for further transition, or where you go is all decided based on the quality of your existence during your lifetime. Listen. Now, in Sanskrit, the word Kundalini is roughly translated as bioenergy in English. Moopu, Tamil word, where your Kundalini decides not to engage in physical reproduction action anymore. Means the male body decides not to become father anymore. Female body decides not to become mother anymore. It happens based on the person to person, the age, different ages. Now listen. Listen, this is the punchline. Guru, incarnation of Paramashiva, or representative of Paramashiva, or both, who is capable of triggering your Kundalini Shakti, awakening your Kundalini Shakti, just by his presence, or look, or sound, or touch, the 9 methods, anyone triggers your Kundalini Shakti, awakens it, and makes it reach the Sahasrara and explode, is Shaktipada, Shaktini Pada. Listen, that is why when I awaken your Kundalini Shakti, you go through the experience of Kundalini from your birth to death, whatever can happen, whole thing simultaneously gushes into your body. Listen carefully. My every disciple and devotee who who experienced Kundalini awakening through me, listen to this carefully. You can understand what I am talking. It triggers that the high quality of feeling that you exist. That is why large quantity of oxygen is inhaled. The prana is inhaled. Samana is inhaled. Body becomes light and start jumping, getting shaken. The body starts levitating. And the puppy love, extraordinary romance is triggered. You don't know why you are so happy. Understand, my Kundalini awakening is not brainwashing, it is heart washing. Your heart is triggered and you fall in such ecstasy. I should say raise in such ecstasy. You feel as if you are in puppy love. That Kundalini's prajna explodes. Agnya explodes. And love explodes. Literally, body goes through all the stage I described. The bioenergies, all the stage at one go in overwhelming way. And Parashakti beautifully manifests in you. With Paramashiva. Paramashiva and Parashakti beautifully manifests in you. Understand? Saguna Brahmam is Shakti, Parashakti. Nirguna Brahmam is Paramashiva. Ultimately, the Nirguna, Niragara, Nirvigalpa, Niranjana, Paramashanta Swarupa, formlessness, beyond any form, formlessness you can imagine, is Paramashiva. Saguna Brahmam is Parashakti, Lalita. Listen carefully. The rain of Amrita from your Sahasrara flowing in your body is Mahamari Samayapurat Kannathal. That rain of Kundalini Shakti is Mahamari Mahamai. Understand? She showers and makes all the various stages of Kundalini experience at a time happening in your body. Prajna waking up, Agnya waking up, that love waking up, intense physical experience of cosmic union and absolute merging yoga with Paramashiva. This whole stage by stage, the evolution of bioenergy happens just by the Shakti Pada of incarnation of Paramashiva, who had the same experience by Paramashiva, manifests Paramashiva through his body. Paramashiva manifests through his body. And gives you the same experience of Kundalini Shakti. This is Shakti Pada or Shaktini Pada. This is not dependent on the space or time. You can be anywhere, I can be anywhere. Yasya smarana matrena janma samsara bandhanat vimuchyate. Just by remembrance, he can release you from this janma samsara bandhana and liberate you. Smaranat mukti. Understand? When I physically touch your crown center or third eye, it can be called by the word Shaktipada. Wherever you are and wherever I am, beyond the physical presence, just by the space, beyond time and space, if I awaken your Kundalini Shakti, it's called Shaktini Pada. Listen carefully. But in Shakti Pada or Shaktini Pada, effect in your system is same. In Shakti Pada, effect in my system, effect in your system is same. In Shaktini Pada, effect in my system and effect in your system is same. Shakti Pada is like a wire. Shaktini Pada is like a wireless. That's all. In Shakti Pada, I put my hand on your third eye or on your Sahasrara. In Shaktini Pada, physical touch is not required. You can be anywhere you want. I can be anywhere I want. It just manifests. Listen. My Kundalini awakening is not brainwashing, it is heart washing. This is the essence of today's satsang. My Kundalini awakening is not brainwashing, it is heart washing. That is why you just discover your love. Discover your love. Lotus is the symbol of eternal relationship. Rose is the symbol of temporary relationship, puppy love. Lotus is symbol of eternal relationship. That is why in Hindu tradition, whenever you raise in love, that love dimension of you opens up, we always say lotus blooms. Lotus opens up. Hridaya Kamala. We don't say Hridaya Rose. No. Hridaya Kamala opens up. Listen. Even if I am far away, the effect of Shaktini Pada in your body will be same. Because Paramashiva is not bound by time or space. Our distance. You can be now sitting and watching me anywhere you are. Neither you know nor I know how many thousands of miles or kilometers or maybe I am sitting right your next door. Open your hall or bedroom. Our visitor's room, I may be sitting there, who knows? And where I am sitting, where you are sitting does not matter. The Shaktini Pada creates same intense
physical experience in you. Listen carefully. If you want to call your friends or family for today's initiation, Shaktini Pada, call them. Make a call now. I'll give you a few minutes. Tell them not to miss. Today is going to be rocking Shaktini Pada. Paramashiva Shaktini Pada. Ultimate Shaktini Pada. Call them. Let them all join. I'll give you a few minutes now. Let them all join. And I'll give the Shaktini Pada now. All the effects of Kundalini Shakti. Kundalini. Experiencing Prajna. Me. I exist. And will. Agnya. I want this. I want that. I don't want this. I don't want that. That will. Then Kundalini experiencing Prema. The pure love. The Kundalini experiencing, becoming physically matured. Yoga with Paramashiva, the whole cosmos, and Kundalini exploding into oneness with Paramashiva. Shuddhadvaita Sugabodha. All these various stages. Evolution of Kundalini Shakti can be transmitted by the living incarnation of Paramashiva just by a mere will is called Shaktini Pada and Shakti Pada. This is the Jnana Prajnana Vijnana of Shaktini Pada. From today, Paramashiva starts all the great mystical work he wants to do through this body with all the committed, integrated disciples and devotees. Whoever wants can declare their integrity, and if you have missed your integrity, you can complete and redeclare your integrity and reclaim your guru-disciple connection, devotee connection, and start becoming part of this great Paramashiva's process of raising your Kundalini Shakti and giving Shakti Pada, Shaktini Pada and oneness, Shuddhadvaita Sugabodha Anubhavam. Shuddhadvaita with Paramashiva. And let's start. I'm giving you a few minutes. Call whoever you want to call. Your friends, family, you really want them to experience the Shakti Pada, Shaktini Pada. Call them all now. Call them all now. I give you a few minutes. You can use these few minutes to call all of them and enrich and to enroll yourself and them into E. Kailasavasi. Let's start. The space of Sri Kailasa is real. Paramashiva is real. Sri Kailasa is real. Wherever Sri Kailasa, the space is imbibed and manifested, it starts happening in place also by the grace of Paramashiva and Parashakti. With the grace of Paramashiva, we are formally opening E. Sri Kailasavasis, the whole universe. It is a spiritual citizenship, becoming spiritual member of Kailas. You will get a lot of benefits, spiritual blessings and support, satsangs, messages from Sri Kailasa, Akashic reading sessions. I'll start answering your questions. You will receive special spiritual gifts. Mandalas, Nirahara Samyama, lots of spiritual programs, classes, all the spiritual services Kailasa provides will be made available to all of you, and your prayers will be offered to Paramashiva directly, and you will be blessed in the grace of Paramashiva and Parashakti. Everything a devotee of Paramashiva can expect from Paramashiva, you can expect all that by becoming E. Shri Kailasavasi, Kalabhairava's protection, Ganapati's blessings, Paramashiva's grace. You sign up to become E. Shri Kailasavasis. Kailasa.org. E. Shri Kailasavasi. When each one of you become Paramashiva, wherever you are, that place becomes Shri Kailasa. Shri Kailasa is manifesting on Bhuloka with the grace of Paramashiva and Parashakti. You will all be able to experience physically on Bhuloka Shri Kailasa.
நடுவூரில் நின்ற ஒரு தெய்வம் அது நலம் வாழ வைக்கும் சிவரூபம் இம்மயிலும் நன்மை தரும் தெய்வம் அது தென் மதுரை நின்ற குல தெய்வம் சிவமயமே என் அருகினிலே மனபயமோ நான் அறிந்ததில்லை ஓம் நம சிவாய ஓம் நம சிவாய ஹர ஹர சிவ சிவாது வேதம் மறு ஜென்மம் கொண்டாலும் மனக்குறை தந்தாலும் மறவேன் மறவேன் சிவன் நாமமே கொஞ்சம் மதிவதனம் அதை சிறு நேரம் காண பேரின்பம் சிவனாரின் நெஞ்சம் அவள் மஞ்சம் அந்த சிவகாமி பாதம் நான் தஞ்சம் பொதிகையிலே மலை சாரலிலே தமிழானாள் சங்கம் மூன்றாகி மனதினில் நின்றாடும் மங்கையர் கொண்டாடும் மங்கள நாயகி மகனாயி ஓம் சக்தி ஓம் என்று ஒரு முறை அழைத்தால் அருள்வாள் அருள்வாள் மத்திய புரி தாயி திரிபுரம் எரித்த சடையாண்டி அவன் ஒரு புறம் வாழ்வது சிவகாமி திரிபுர சுந்தரி அருள் வேண்டி அவள் திரிசூலம் சுற்று பலன் கோடி மத்திய புரி தாய் என்றாகி மலை வேம்பென முளைத்தாள் தலமோங்கி நடுவூர் நின்றாலும் நாயகி என்றாலும் நலமுடன் வைப்பாள் வைதேகி தாயே என்றாலும் தயவே என்றாலும் வருவாள் வருவாள் உனது வீடேறி பரசுகம் தரும் சிவம் என்று இங்கு முனிவரும் மூவரும் வேண்டி நிற்பார் இது ஒரு அதிசயம் சிவன் இங்கு தனை சிவலிங்கம் வைத்து பூஜை செய்தார் இம்மயிலும் நன்மை தரும் என்னும் திருநாமம் தன்னை சூட்டி கொண்டார் சிவனுடல் நின்றே சிவசக்தி என்றே அன்னையும் எழுந்தாள் அவனுடனே ஈசனின் பெருமை பேசிட நான் இங்கு பிறவியும் கொண்டேன் அதில் சுகமே மகளி அஷ்டமி பிரதட்சணம் வருமாசி மாதம் பிரம்மோற்சவம் ஐப்பசி நாளில் கோலாட்டம் நல்ல பிரதோஷ வேளை கொண்டாட்டம் சித்திரையில் ஒரு உற்சவமாம் வரும் பக்த சனங்களே அலைகடலாம் சிவ சிவ என்றாலும் ஒரு முறை கண்டாலும் நலம் என வைப்பது சிவகுணமே ஆலயம் போகாது பேரருள் கூடாது அறிவோம் அறிவோம் துயர் விடுமே கதயாநிதி ஈஸ்வரனாம் நம ஈன்றவள் சூலுக்கு காவலனாம் சாஸ்வதமானவன் ஈஸ்வரனாம் நம் சாகச செயலுக்கு மூலவனாம் சிவபெருமான் யுக சுகம் தருவான் வழியுரைத்து நல்ல வரம் தருவான் சன்னதி வந்தோர்க்கு நிம்மதி தந்தாலும் ஈசனை நேசனை போற்றிடுவோம் நடனசபேசன் திருவருள் நாடி நடப்போம் நடப்போம் மதுரை பதி தேடி சிவன் போற்றி அந்த சந்தியா காலத்து சனி போற்றி நவசந்தி தாண்டவ குரு போற்றி அந்த மகா பிரதோஷ நாள் போற்றி தேய்பிறையில் அந்த வளர்பிறையில் தேடி சென்றால் அருள் கூடிடுமே நர்த்தனம் காட்டும் ஆடிய பாதம் திருமுகம் கண்டால் நலந்தானே தேடிடும் கண்களில் ஆடிடும் பாதம் தெரியும் தெரியும் இது நிஜமே மூழ்வது சிவன் தேகம் வெறும் கருணைக்கு ஈடு அவனாகும் ஐந்தனானது பிரதோஷம் நல்ல சுபிட்சத்தை அருள்வது பிரதோஷம் பௌர்ணமியில் சிவ பூஜை செய்தால் சிவனவனின் அருள் நமை சேரும் ரிஷபத்தில் தோன்றும் ஈஸ்வரன் கோலம் பார்த்திட கூடிடும் சந்தோஷம் திருநீரு பூசி திரிசூலம் தாங்கி இறைவன் அருள்வான் கோடி வரமேந்தி கோவில் வாசல் முன் தோன்றும் அந்த நந்தி தேவன் அருள் வேண்டும் பிரதோஷ காலம் வரும் நேரம் அவன் திருவருள் யாவும் கை கூடும் எம்பெருமான் வரும் வாகனமே எப்பொழுதும் நம் துணை வருமே முன்னின்று நந்தியின் காதினில் கூறிடும் செய்திகள் சிவனது செவி சேரும் இம்மையில் நலம் தரும் சிவனது அருளால் எடுத்த செயல் யாவும் ஏற்றம் பல காணும் ஏ சிவன் போற்றி அந்த தேவாதி தேவன் அடி போற்றி திருவண்ணாமலை அருள் போற்றி அங்கு தெரிகின்ற ஜோதி சுடர் போற்றி தில்லையிலே திருச்சபையினிலே நடம்புரியும் அருள் சிவம் போற்றி ஐந்தேனும் மந்திரம் அதனுள் நின்றிடம் கனக சபாபதி இறை போற்றி காசி விஸ்வேஸ்வரன் தரிசனம் கண்டால் மங்களம் மங்களம் மக்கள் மனைவாழி
நித்யம் த்வாமா பலய சம்போ கிருபாய ஜதிகிசா ஓ ஹர 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 மகாதேவா நெத்தி பொட்டு சிவக்கு தையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா உந்தன் சடவிரித்து ஆடுமையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா வீச சத்தம் கேக்கிற சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சிவனின் அம்சமாகிய ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ மகேஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ பரமேஸ்வரா ஈஸ்வரனையா சண்டா பிரச்சண்ட ருத்ரனையா வீசும் காத்தே உன்ன சிவா உலகே உந்தன் கீழ்
கண்ணீர் அலயம் செல்வோம் அங்கையர் கண்ணீர் அலயம் செல்வோம் ஆலவாயழகனுடன் நன்மை மீனாட்சி தரிசனம் காண்போம் அங்கையர் கண்ணீர் அலயம் செல்வோம் அழகனுடன் நன்மை மீனாட்சி தரிசனம் காண்போம் அங்கையர் கண்ணீர் ஆலயம் செல்வோம்
Listen. Now starts the real Shaktini Pada. Sit straight. Remember, understand, cognize. Paramashiva is real. Whether you are able to visualize him completely or not, he is real. He is alive. Declare your integrity to him and to his space, Shri Kailasa. Chant Mahavagya, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, intensely. Sit, close your eyes. Declare your integrity to Paramashiva. Chant Mahavagya intensely. Try to hold him in your inner space as much as you can. That's it. You will experience intense Shaktini Pada and Shakti Pada now. Wake up in all of us. Kundalini, wake up. Parashakti, wake up and reach the crown center. Let Paramashiva manifest in all of us.
Wake up. Parashakti. Wake up. Stretch the spine. Explode in the spine. Break the Rudra Grandhi. Break the Vishnu Grandhi. Break the Brahma Grandhi. Reach Sahasrara. Parashakti. Let this Shaktini Pada and Shakti Pada act as an intense spiritual explosive and trigger. Wake up, Kundalini Shakti. Let the Kundalini bioenergy be triggered intensely in everybody. Connected to Paramashiva. Let Paramashiva manifest through me and give Shakti Pada and Shakti Nipada to all.
गौरी नादा त्वामा बलय नित्यं त्वामा बलय शंभो कृपाय जतिगिसा ओम हर 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 महादेव நெத்தி பொட்டு சிவக்கேதையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா உந்தன் சடவிரித்து ஆடுமையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சாட்ட வீச சத்தம் கேட்குது சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா தீசிவ நின்னம் சமாகிய ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ மகேஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ ஆதிசங்கரணீஸ்வரனையா சண்ட பிரச்சண்ட ருத்ரனையா
வீசும் காத்தே உன்ன சிவா உலகே உந்தன் திருவுருவா சூரிய ஒளியே உன் விழியா பூமிய உந்தன் திருவடியா
சிவக்கேதையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா உந்தன் சடவிரித்து ஆடுமையா சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சாட்ட வீச சத்தம் கேட்குது சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா தீசிவ நின்னம் சமாகிய ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா
சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ மகேஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ ஜடாமுனீஸ்வரா சம்போ சம்போ ஈஸ்வரா சம்போ
Oh,
கிடைச்சது பாக்கிய எனக்கு மீன்கார வீடெங்கும் மீன் வாசம் இருக்கும் அடி மீனாட்சி நீ வந்தா நீ வாசம் அடிக்கும் அத்தாடி மாரியம்மா ஒரு
ృతపాశాంకుశపుష్పాణచారణిరావృతం మయూఖైరహమిత్యేవ విభావదే భవారీ ఛాయే పద్మాసనస్థాన్ కటాక్షలబ్ధ విభవ బ్రహ్మేంద్ర గంగాధరా సరసిజాం వందే ముకుంద ప్రియా
శీఘ్రత్తిల్ కాటి దంద శిల్ప నాయకి ముది తేలకారి పూకారి దైవ నాయకి శీఘ్రత్తిల్ కాటి దంద శిల్ప నాయకి ముది తేలకారి పూకారి దైవ నాయకి భద్రగాళి రుద్రగాళి పారడియమ్మ ఇంద పావి మహం వీటిలే పోయి ఓరడియమ్మ மாரியம்மா ஒரு அதிபட்சம் மாரியம்மா ஆளாக்கி அரிசிய பாழாக்கிய வேண்டா தின்னு போட்டு போடியம்மா
Thank you.
परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् विद् दिस् ऐ ब्लेस् यू आल् लेट्स् आल् मेनिफेस्ट् द स्टेट् स्पेस् पवर्स् आफ् परमशिव सो listen now just relax in that space of shaktini pada in a very relaxed way soothing way rest in shaktini pada chanting the mahavagya internally mildly and rest in paramashiva I bless you all Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam, Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss. Nityananda. Be blissful.
शिवो